In the surf, but it's two people, not one, in the dark waters off Surfers Paradise just before seven last night, and directs his mate. He grabs a wrist. They seem okay.
Oh, they're all right now.
But again, they're swallowed by the sea. They struggle to shore, one clearly more exhausted than the other.